God. I started church here last week, Moses. So I'm there for counseling. One is in the end, in our life. Those in our paternal home. So I'll sit on a poor uncle and uncle's wife. That should grow. So, oh, yeah, baby. Seeing that my uncle's wife moved to work on a piano, see the way he gave me more than the kind. So, nature maybe, or see my mom that I'm about to give my mother that she prayed for her. So, in this one day, the image of the prayer. So, last 2 weeks, I came back to close the prayer. For my mind, not changing in a second. So, when I met mom in her office, I was like, as if because at age mom with that. So, so I was waiting for her to see the battlefield. Well, the same thing. She repeated the same thing. More than a bump and one post wife. So even another 31 days, I went back. So the second one I was doing in prayer with her grace, if you were there. So every day they were after service, last Sunday, come and I had.
Straight to the point, please.
So, I got a call that my uncle's wife is in the mortuary.
Yeah. Yes.
So, to be sure of my testimony, we are just for counseling last week. So, this morning, I want to perform something that my uncle's wife. So mommy told me that mom is in my mother.
Amen. Friends.
So mom is in my mother from my uncle that I have the right to love to say that we calculated it. It was 74 hours miracle. Because Amy here all night last week, Friday, calculated the hours, almost 74 hours miracle. So my mom has said that my mom to die. Amen. At my office down, which is clutch and catheters. And the wife was the one taking care of her. I'm seeing that boy, as in normal.